What's up, guys? That's Game Over coming back with you guys, and today we are playing Murder Mystery. And today we're just. I was gonna say something else. Eh, whatever. Okay, guys, so you're probably wondering why am I wearing my Christmas suit? Even though Thanksgiving is coming. Because I don't do Thanksgiving videos. I know all you people like doing Thanksgiving, but I'm just a not Thanksgiving gamer. There's not really that much games that do Thanksgiving. I might do a Minecraft video where I eat. Like, I might do that video, but anything else? No. And I just saw the murderer just kill a bunch of people. Now, excuse me, guys. I'm just gonna go cowardly. Slowly. Well, actually, I'm going fast. I'm just gonna go cowardly hide in here. But guys, seriously. It feels, after playing all those games on my phone, it actually feels good to be back on my phone. Feels good to be back on my computer. Because sometimes you just miss the old stuff. No, seriously, guys. Like, I literally miss my computer. Oh! Oh! Ooh! 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 Dang. That guy was... He was on a kill streak. Interesting. But guys, seriously, I just want to say something, guys. I do not celebrate Thanksgiving because I'm way too cool for that. Look at that face. And besides Thanksgiving, but literally, guys, Thanksgiving is where people just eat. Don't get me wrong, I love eating Thanksgiving dinner, but I celebrate it. It's just that I really don't believe in it. Like, the Christmas spirit in me is more stronger than Thanksgiving. Like, if we had to ban a holiday, then I would literally pick Thanksgiving. Because I love Christmas and I never want it to go away, so I will say Christmas because I really don't like Christmas. But no, why do I keep on doing that? I don't like Thanksgiving, guys. It's just that I like the food, but... Ooh, we got murder already? This feels like a lucky day. Okay, this is a lucky video. Okay. I survived this long. Okay, let's see. Let's see if I still got the moves. Ooh. Dang. Okay. Okay, now I know what to call this video. Worst murder mystery game ever. I finally know what to call this video. Worst murder mystery gameplay ever. I'm dying. I guess this is gonna be a bad day for me. Just because I think my computer's glitched. So, luckily I'm gonna get a new one. So get pumped for that, everybody. New computer, new HD, new everything. But first, we gotta get all this Halloween stuff out of here. Because I'm not leaving without my Halloween-y stuff. Yeah, I'm not leaving, guys. Seriously, I am not leaving my Halloween stuff. Like, look at all these knives. so many knives, guns that should be mine. I can't just leave all this stuff. And that's why I'm collecting a bunch of, I'm pretty sure I'm collecting, like, all this stuff. And, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm collecting a lot of stuff so I can get a lot of things for me, so. So, yeah, this might be a long video, I don't know, maybe. But even after this video, I'm going to keep on playing so I can, like, get, like, tons of... So I can get tons of... Oh, my God, I killed the same. So I can get, like, tons of candy. Because these candies... I actually like this update that they did with Halloween because I like how they just, like, did, what's that thing on Roblox? What do they call it? Man, I just said it earlier. Oh yeah, Battle Pass. Like, do you know, like, they have Battle Passes in Fortnite? Murder Mystery basically did that. Oh, man. Man, these killers are crazy. Okay, looks like we gotta pull out the old tiger knife, pirate knife, and for holidays, since it's almost... Guys, I think I'm gonna trade somebody for the snowman and coal. Here, maybe I should just be nice and give it to the noobs. Just see, guys, this is what you should do. You should be a good person. Giving stuff to people is pretty nice. Okay, this guy definitely needs it. You know, I'm just gonna trade him. I'm gonna trade him a knife here. Come on. Bro, come on. I'm being kind. If this guy doesn't... Guys, literally, if this guy doesn't accept it, I'm gonna be so surprised. For real. I'm actually gonna be very surprised. He doesn't accept this. Not even talking in chat either. Bro, literally, guys, he's not even talking in chat. Does he not want this? Yeah, I feel like he doesn't want this. Yeah, I'm just gonna trade another person then, since he doesn't want it. I'm trying to be generous. Okay, here we go. Here, I'm just gonna give him. Bro, what? Hold up, I think he just ripped me off. Yeah, I guess he was a murderer. Yeah, he was a murderer. I'm trying to be generous to him. I'm trying to give him, like, one of my Christmas knives. I'm trying to be generous to him and only... Bro, I'm trying to give you a rare knife. Serious, I'm trying to get you a rare knife. Okay, let's just trade him this. Okay, we're gonna trade him this. I'm gonna be surprised if he actually gives us something. Here, we're just gonna give him some extra stuff. Because also, I don't like that, so... Oh wait, actually, let's not give him the coal. Hold up, let's just give him all this... Wait, hold up, we could be needing this candy. Yeah, we're just gonna give it to him. Okay, here we go. Let's see if he accepts. We're giving him a rare knife. Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, he did it. Finally. And guys, I know what you're saying. Why did you give him rare knife? When he's literally a newbie. Well, guys, you have to be nice to the newbies sometimes. And besides, it's almost Christmas, and I kind of want to be a nice person. I actually want to be a nice person for a day. Maybe that could be my nice video where I be generous in Roblox. But I'm not. But guys, if you try to get my ice shard, I will literally hurt you guys from trying to get my ice shard. Like, I'll be generous and give you one of my rare things, but my ice shard stays with me. I don't even care what you guys think. I'm taking my ice shard. Because the ice shard is because I bought it. The knives I bought, literally, guys, the knives I bought, I will never sell them. Like, I will never trade them. Like, I actually mean it, guys. I will never trade a rare knife. No, actually, I will never trade a knife that I paid for. Like, I did give my, like, my friend an elite knife, but it's because it was, like, it wasn't really that good of a elite knife. So, I kind of just gave it to him because, one, the elite knife stinked, and in my case, I did not like it, so I just straight up just gave it to him with no questions asked. I just said, hey, do you want my elite knife? And he said, yeah. And then he actually traded it for a better knife, which I wouldn't blame him either. The knife is stinked. But I did get something out of it. I did get, like, a bunch of other stuff. Anyway, so. But guys, seriously, I did get some other stuff out of it. So it wasn't that all bad. Like, here, let me just this game. I'm just gonna show you guys what I got from that. Oh yeah, I still have that red skull. Maybe I can trade somebody for my red skull for a knife. Who knows? Do you guys think there would be? I'm actually gonna do that. I'm actually gonna do like an elite trade. Here, I'm just gonna find an elite and see if you want. I'm gonna find. Okay. So this dang, these games are here. Maybe we can look at their profile. Okay, so this guy, we're just gonna look at his. We're gonna look at. Okay, so this guy right here, top one of the three top players. Checking his profile. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, he has the ruined knife. Not bad. That's all he has. I doubt that somebody has, the dark. Oh, wait a minute. He has it. Oh, dang. Guys, we're going to trade him. We're going to trade him. Here. We're going to trade him, guys. Okay. Hold up. Let's see if he accepts the trade. Come on. Let's see if he accepts. I think he might. Dang it. Here, maybe we can, like, trade him. Hold up, we got it. Come on, let's do it one more time. Okay, guys, I think he's. Okay. Okay, one more time. I'm doing it one more time. It's. Here, one more time. We're doing it one more time. Here, we're gonna trade him. Nope. He doesn't wanna trade. Let's see what he got. guy is our best hope. We gotta trade him though. I'm gonna try to trade him. Here, maybe we can like come. Let's see if we can like convince him to give up one of his sweet knives, because those knives are very rare. I think they're even rare. I think they're legendary. Dang, he was that mad? Man, I wish I could have gotten one of those knives. And I don't even think an axe is a knife. I don't know what Murder Mystery was thinking about doing an axe, but it is cool that they added a nice, ooh, what if they add a legendary shotgun? Now that would be cool, guys. If they start adding shotguns in here, oh, that would be so fun. That would be so cool. I can imagine it now. Ooh, or maybe a pistol. Like, it doesn't have to be like a shotgun. It can be like a pistol. Wait, what? What's that in his hand? Check profile. Elite. What? Ooh. The red. Oh, God. Bro, guys. Look at this. Oh, my God, guys. We gotta trade him. We gotta trade him after this. Ooh. Does he have anything else? Bro, we hit the jackpot. He even has a cool speaker. And he has two elves. Let's go. He has a reindeer. Oh, guys, we gotta get. He has an elf and a reindeer. Guys, we got it. He has 6 reindeers. What? What? Guys, we gotta trade him. Let's see if he accepts. Okay, where is he? Right here, he's right here. Hey. He's right here. Okay. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, let's trade. Okay. Come on, let's. Oh. Yes, let's do it. Okay. Okay, guys. I'm gonna actually try to reason with this guy. Okay, we're gonna do pets. Bam! I will give you. What? Hold up, whoa. Okay, that guy just left us, but we still have a couple more over here. Wow, so cool. Man. Okay, we still have. I guess we still have this guy. Wait, did we already check him? Wait.
What? Oh! Dang! Guys, do you see this? What kind of stuff did he have? Damn!
Guess. Bro, guys, we gotta trade him. We gotta trade him, boys. We gotta trade him. Don't do that. Come on. trade. Let's trade. Let's trade. Dang. Bro, come on, let's trade. Bro, I got some rare stuff too. Okay, guys, this is about to be the epic thing. No! Guys, he left the game. Oh, God. Okay, I guess. Why would these guys not trade with me? It's like they hate me. I always look in this inventory and it's just sad. Just straight up sad. Like, yeah, she has a boombox over here. Here, maybe we can go down. Maybe we can, like, lower down, maybe. Maybe the lowest people have some cool stuff. Oh, wow. So interesting. Oh, she got two brains. Well, at least she has a brain. Wow, she has. Dang. She barely has anything. Oh, wow. Bro, she's poor. Dang, guys. I know I'm not doing like actual fun video, but trading people is the best thing about Murder Mystery, and I can't even trade anybody. Yeah, I can't even trade anybody because all the good people left. They didn't want to trade with me. Okay, guys, let's just get back to the video because, yeah, this is just just a horrible, what do they call this? Like, unlucky? Okay, unlucky video. Yeah, I'm gonna call it an unlucky video because, bro, oh my god, guys, this might be it. Oh, okay, you got that good stuff. Okay, yeah, that was okay. A blue elite? Oh, he has a nightmare blade. And three shears? We gotta trade. Guys, if he trades us, I don't even care about anything else. Like, I just want to trade him. He turns off his trading button? What? Oh, dark fire. Let's go. Bro. Scaly? Guys, all these people, they won't trade with me. And some of these people are not even elite, and they won't even trade with me. Jesus. Like, these people really don't want to trade with me. Wait, is that who I think it is? Hold up. No. Did I do this already? He has a mystery key! Wait. We gotta trade him. We need that mystery key, guys. Hold up. He's a noob. He'll take anything. Wait, hold up. No. Let's not get too crazy. Trade. Took it back. Okay, I'll give you this for your key. Key. I obviously want your key. This dude is dead. Key. I'm not giving you a free knife. I want your key. Key. I obviously want your key. Key. Dude, this dude is dead. Key. Key. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna type it in there. Key. Bro, give me your key. I'm not giving you this knife unless you give me the key. Key. Bro, I'm not playing with you. He obviously can't take a hint. Key. Come on, bro. Give me the key. Give me your key. Yeah, give me your key. Let's go. That's out of a rare knife. Thank you. You know how to do business. And guys, this guy is dumb. He just gave me a free key for nothing. First of all, guys, he doesn't even know that he can buy key. Yeah. And guys, please don't let him watch this video, because if he does, he will know that you can literally get, I don't think he knows this, but you can literally get, hold up, let me just look for knives. Hold up. Yeah, over here. I'm pretty sure you can, like, wait, it's not this one, okay, no, it's not this one. Oh, yeah, and also, guys, that wasn't even a rare knife. He literally just traded me his key, and now I have it. He basically just sold his soul away, because now I got a key. Let's go, hey. Okay, bro. Okay, guys, we're about to get something. Okay, we better get something good. Something good. A combat knife? Really? I wasted a key on somebody. I don't care about this junk. Freak this. Guys, I can care less about this junk. All I care about is rare stuff. The donut. Goodbye. Manufacture it, craft. Okay, salvage. Okay, I'm just gonna salvage all of these. Just in case I need more. guys, literally this video is me just salvaging all my stuff. Well, that's all my stuff, guys, so... Okay, now let's just actually play the game, because literally all I've been doing is... I swear, if this noob has like a rare knife. Okay, guys, now it's time for me to actually play the game because all I've been doing is having bad luck. Because really, guys, I've been doing is just literally just trying to get some rare knives. That sounds so weird, though. Guys, doesn't it sound so weird? Dude is killing up there. How is this guy already killing so many people? Dude, he probably sucks at shooting. Dang, the murderer killed that many people? Who was it? They both died? What? They both died? Okay, now that has to be awkward because that is just so weird though. Guys, seriously, that is so messed up. How do you both die? That's just literally impossible. Both of you dying? Are you kidding me? That's so dumb. Guys, if I ever get diamonds, the first thing I'm buying is the double wielded. I want to double wield people. And then I'll buy... I really don't like the ghost effect. Let's go! Another chance to get murderer! Let's go! It was him again. What is with this dude? Does he really hate me? Oh my god, I'm bald. What happened to my hair? Look at... What? What? Oh yeah, guys, also, check out my new dig! You know what, guys, I'm just gonna, like... I might even just make... But, like, seriously, guys, check out my new dig. Do you guys like? I kind of, like, frosted my hair. I, like, put it in the freezer, and then I just waited for a couple minutes. Like, I combed it, and then I just waited for a couple... Actually, I put some gel in it, and then I just let it deep... just cold up in the freezer. So, what do you guys think? What do you think of my new digs? Like, seriously, guys, do you like... Yeah, you guys like. Comment down below if you like my new hairstyle. I call it the Christmas. I call it the ice hairstyle. Soon everybody's gonna get this. They're all gonna put their heads in the. They're gonna put their heads in the freezer and then freeze it up. That was fast. That was way too fast. I didn't even get a chance to get anything. The murder. Oh my god. What? What? He has an ice shard too? Dang. Man, these people keep on wasting their stuff. But seriously, guys? This ice shard, this, my hair actually matches with with the ice shard. But seriously, guys, this is the unlucky video. I just wasted my time trading. Maybe that should be the name of the video. Worst trade ever. I might even just like edit my face and I don't know, like I'm not gonna do that. I'm probably just gonna just make a thumbnail and then just make a video and then bam. But seriously, guys, I really need to step up my channel if I want more subscribers. And you guys are watching my videos all the time, please tell your friends. We need to get to 50 subscribers. Well, actually, you know what, guys? Let's get to 100 subscribers. Come on, guys. We need to get to 100 subscribers so I can do something very special for you guys. Something that will probably change the whole entire world. And also, kind of... I think if I get 100 subscribers, I'm gonna do something very crazy. But we're never gonna see it until you guys hit that subscribe button. We need this video to be the first thing that you type in search. Like you guys type in and you see, oh, this guy? Let's go check him out. But no, guys, you wanna do it the hard way. You guys wanna do it the hard way. And yeah, laugh it up. But when I get 100 subscribers, I'm gonna be so happy. I'm just gonna do my victory dance, and then I'm gonna do something very, very, and I mean very crazy. And you guys do not know what I'm about to do. You guys have no idea what videos I have stocked for you, but I can't make the video unless we hit 100 subscribers. So please, guys, hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. And please tell your friends. I need this video. I need this channel to make... I need this channel to be popular. So popular that every time I walk in my school, I hear people talking about me. Well, actually, they won't know about me, so... Technically, they won't know a single thing, because they don't even know, like, my school doesn't even know that I'm a YouTuber, so I'm pretty sure that's why I'm not popular. Like, I'm really not a popular kid, like, maybe, I'm pretty sure I know all the freshmen. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know all the freshmen at this point. Wait, now that I think about it, I only know, like, half of the freshmen that are in my school. And yes, I'm a freshman, I'm fresh meat. And then once I'm a junior, I'm gonna be the one that's saying fresh meat. So yeah, laugh it up. But when I'm a freshman, well, when I'm a junior or senior, I'm literally gonna make a video where I just bully the freshmen. But don't worry, I'll probably do something nice for them. Yeah, I'll probably do something nice for them so they don't, like, do anything horrible, like, I don't know, like, do something, like, stupid, like, try to hurt themselves or something like that, but I'm pretty sure they won't do that. Oh my god, I gotta make sure they don't do that. Wait, would they? Nah, they wouldn't. Would they? Yeah, I'm probably just gonna figure out a way. Who knows, guys? Maybe I might just figure out a way to, like, get my channel out there, because I'm pretty sure my channel now is, like, literally something that people never heard of. And I'm pretty sure I need to, like, make my videos. Also, it's on me, because I need to make my videos more interesting. Like a couple of crazy stuff. Like, I was thinking about making these, like, crazy videos, but I can't do them because, first of all, there will be no point, because even if I do get a couple more people on there, I'll have to, like, get a majority of people. So yeah, I'll have to, like, do some stuff, but I'm pretty sure I'll be able to, like, maybe I can, like, make my own ads or something. Or, like, something to get my video out there. Maybe do, like, a Mr. Beast challenge. And then he'll give me a shout-out. Or, like, do something that will get my videos out there. Something that actually interests people to check out my videos. Because I'll do anything. I really need to get my videos out there. Who knows, maybe I would just tell people about my videos at school. Who knows, maybe I would just do that. I would just, like, tell people, like, hey, I have a YouTube channel. Come check it out. It's, like, some of the, you know what, guys, like, I'm pretty sure my videos are, like, some of my videos are actually pretty funny, and some videos are just straight up. I might have to delete a couple of videos. Like, I'm pretty sure, like, there's, like, this, I'm pretty sure there's, like, one of these videos that I need to delete, because, well, one, first of all, it's pretty garbage. But don't worry, guys, I will make sure I get some more videos out there. And it's good to be back on my normal games, not on my phone. And guys, it started to get boring on my phone because I don't know, it's just that the games on my phone stink. I thought that would give me more content if I played on my phone, but still, again, you guys don't like anything. Like, nowadays, I'm pretty sure nowadays people watch anything, and I mean anything, but I need to figure out a way. Like, I'm pretty sure people watch popular YouTube channels, so I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get my really out there. Like, maybe put it on, like, a workboard or something. Yeah, I'm thinking about buying a workboard. And also, guys, go check out my Instagram in the comment descriptions. I'll put my Instagram. Well, no, I'm not gonna do that, because, again, still, I can't get a bunch of people I'm even asking people on my Instagram account to go check out my YouTube channel, and still nothing. So I'm gonna have to work hard on these videos. So I'm DeathX Game Over, and I'll see you guys next time, because you know what? Just peace.